so you pick Saga first.
He can use wasteful, flying, steel energy, and invest
movement, and I attack. So it's going to be
11 on 17, 6 or better, and he has a special.
That's her.
He can use willpower when the public hearing is over. Okay, that doesn't matter. Six or better. Hits for four.
Full damage, four.
He's crazy. And then I'll. Dang it. I'm gonna knock him over every time. I'll clear Sasquatch. Running shot on opponent's turns. Lines of fire drawn to Phantomax are blocked if he occupies the rim of elevated terrain. Okay, what's that mean? If he running shots and gets to like right here, he can't be attacked.
So he's got to be next to the.
Yes. It's like he has stealth, but it's not.
Right. It's half the speed value.
Yeah, running shots.
So we're just going to move him, but he does have some stealth. So we shall.
He does not have sidestep. Sidestep is pink.
Oh, that's the running shot.
I carry him or her. Yes.
What's that? Miss America? She won the pageant this past year. Falcon? Kate Bishop. You won the
speed.
I just moved that to the speed, so. Is it just like a
No, you move four.
I have to move five?
To be able to hit this guy or this guy. Well, to be able to hit this guy, you have to move five.
Right. To hit him.
It's up to half your speed. Well, read up there. I'm pretty sure it's up to half your speed. But if you want to hit the snowman, then you have to move one more.
Wow.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Okay. But I don't. You move up to five? Or up to
yeah, I can go up to five. But I have to go five to hit him.
To hit him, yeah.
He's an 18. And I'm only a
10. That'd be difficult.
What is his?
What's your attack?
Three.
I don't know that one.
That's the most confusing thing.
I don't even want to read that.
It's so long.
You can just do a basic attack.
Yeah, you can. You don't have to telekinesis.
Yeah, I'm just going to do a shot shoot. I'm just running a shot heal for. And he is 17, right?
Yeah, he's 17.
And I've got to roll a 7 or better.
Hang on.
Oh, you got something on
it. I'm not. That's invulnerability. It's special.
Reduced by 2. Oh, I can't see his damage. 3. So you're only taking one, right?
One.
Right. One clip.
Five, yeah. One.
It's invulnerability, right?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. By 2?
Yep. Damage.
And I have to roll a 7.
7 or higher. 8. He takes 1.
What is that? What is, that's white, right?
No, it's his special. You talking about the one, the
his damage?
Yeah,
I'm talking
about
his damage. Yeah, I knew with elevation.
His damage?
Had to be on.
No, his damage.
His special power.
I don't think about it being too.
It's on there. This is right here.
Yes, one more.
Oh, I see the number right there. Okay,
alright. Sure. It's great. We're just doing what we're doing.
Alright. The only bad thing,
because
you can still.
That was 1, 2.
If
you still
want to
do
that, you still
actions.
Have these three.
Actually, you had it right.
Yeah, the problem is.
But if you miss, you can still possibly hit him, but he's got charge, and I can easily charge right there and hit him. So,
all
right, we'll
try
to spell. And
now you're okay.
All right. I can't attack without taking damage, right?
All right. He now has
solid
toughness, which means it reduces it by 1.
I'm just going to clear.
So,
no. Into it on one time.
Yeah, because I'm no, it's not.
Because I moved him here and I moved him to attack.
But these four all had a click on them. I think.
Right.
One, two, three, four.
Right.
You can only go through them, couldn't you?
But, I wouldn't be able to.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. I guess it's mine, so. Okay. It's up close and personal, man. Shape changing.
What? Her blue?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Everybody
forget. Yeah. Yeah.
Never mind.
No. Yeah. No.
Some minor damage.
No, it's probability control.
Oh.
But if I'm not mistaken, you can't be wrong. That just, you know what that means?
Yeah, I'm looking at Ray. Okay, so Wolverine, what can you do, Mr. Wolverine?
You don't have to move him.
You got at least two
problems.
Is that green? It's green to me.
What?
Wolverine.
Yeah, it is.
I'm going to use his charge. He's got 8, right? Go dying, don't you?
Yeah.
1, 2.
Once you base, once you adjacent, you have to stop.
Yeah. Well, I was just saying use charge and like. There's green light. Mm-hmm. Free action to attack.
Yeah. What you would do is if I
had a and his attack is
red.
Red. Let's see what this bad boy does. Blades, claws, fangs.
You roll it. When you attack, you may roll a d6. If you do, it replaces the damage that's rolled on the d6 instead of his normal damage, which is not fully removed. So right now, they're going to be 2.
And he's... He can...
It's 11 on 17.
Right.
Yeah, he can block one. It's 11 on 17, 6 or better. And you hit.
So I'm guaranteed 1 damage. But if I roll this,
you roll a d6.
What is, like,
so I'll take 5.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Wolverine, son. That's.
And he stops.
Yeah.
He actually stopped right there. The rest, so that's funny.
He's got 2 actions.
And that was that. And my second action. What color is her?
Red.
Blaze
claws.
Yep, same thing as the other one. Yep, that's an action too, right?
So 9 on a 19. That's a 10 or better. That's 10 or better.
No, because you've already done something. Yeah, you can do a free action, but you've already attacked him. So you would have to wait until.
I know that. I just want to win this movie.
His movement is stealth.
Stealth. He has no ability to. He has movement.
What's his movement?
8. Man, I wish he had a...
You'd have to move like this. Because as soon as you go here, you're basically... You can maneuver it around.
Yeah, it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's still too much to do. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The other two actions you have to push somebody or try to attack him.
Or try to attack her. No, I can't. She's ranged. I don't think you can do anything.
You can.
You just want to be able to use her ranged ability. What is her? Is that pink? For sure. She doesn't try.
That means I have to take at least one.
It can't be reduced below one. So you're taking one guaranteed.
If you hit.
Yeah, if I hit. I'm going to do that. That's my third one, right?
So, I have to do other stuff.
Yes, Wolverine was one, he was two, three. Jesus, that's a lot to hit. Just light blue again. Damage. So incapacitate, you still have to do a... Oh, he's immune to it, don't you?
Yes.
Your moment. I've got to roll a 9 or better.
It's better than this. You got to roll a 10 or better. Which one of your characters have precision strike?
She does.
Her? Oh, her.
That's what she's on right now. I've got to roll a 9.
It's not impossible.
You're talking about me. My dice roll suck, man.
You hit me every time.
I'm going to roll 10 right here. Watch this. 8.
Are you kidding me?
Jack. Diddly squat.
J&D right there. It's some J&D.
19. God, I got a roll 10 on that one. Come on, Silent. What can you do for me, girl?
If I roll a
4, 5,
or 6, does that mean I just take a leg extension off and don't take any damage?
So he's on
2 resources. Yeah.
What's her?
So he's got 2 from your shoulder.
I have flurry to lay on, so I deal 3 damage.
I'm going to use an outwit. Gotcha. Outwit, also, so she can't use that ability.
And she's got so stealth. How does that work?
If you're in hindering, I can't attack you.
I have to push to get her back.
No, she don't have a token on her.
I mean, not push, but to break away.
You have to try for a breakaway. And if you fail, you stay there. But if you don't, then you're allowed to do what you want. But you don't push. No.
That counts as my action, though.
Fail it. If you break away, yeah. If you fail it, then that counts as your action. But if you break away, you get to do what you want to do.
Well, I don't think I can roll a 10.
It'd be very difficult.
And I'm going to try to break away.
Are you really?
No, let's try for damage. She's got claws, balls, and
roll a 10. It's not going to happen.
I'm going to move it.
There you go.
At least it wasn't double one.
Yeah, at least it wasn't crit one. So you take one and, well, we'll get to that story when it happens.
Yeah. And I clear, right? Cable and Phantom Max. And that's me.
Alright, well, I guess I'll start off with those watching. So it's 11 on a 16, 5 or better.
Red 16. Is that red?
Very, very battlefield.
You're going for dominant, right?
Yeah.
Keep your senses. Okay. You hit, I roll 5 or 6, and if it's a.
I was just saying. Shape changes. Shape change is pretty much the same thing, but it's not.
Yeah. And this is, you're going to hit me. I just.
5 or better. And that does hit, so roll.
5 or 6.
And it's not, so you take 3.
Damage. And she is KO'd.
Okay. Just put her on the car. And take the token away. And I will. I'll try to hit Wolverine. So it's 12 on a 17. 5 or better. And he had a special.
Trying to hit
Wolverine. So it's 5 or better.
And he has what? Is that orange? What color is that? His defense.
Who's?
Wolverine.
Orange.
So that would be talking, sorry.
End bomb.
Yeah, 15 minutes left.
Invulnerability. Oh yeah, exceptions. I'm sorry. Invulnerability is great.
Boost by 1. Damage boost by 1.
It hits, so you'll take 4.
Probably kill someone.
He has,
now, all 3 of your characters have to hit me for him to die.
He is.
Because he's on his.
Possible.
It's not impossible.
They all have calls and. That's crazy. It's my go, right? He's still got one sight on me.
Yeah.
What is his damage?
3.
What's his?
10.
10. I mean, is that blue?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's 12 points of steel. I don't even know. That's just, it's a headache trying to even read what that does. Okay, first thing I'm going to do.
Yeah, if I go for long,
Is she a evil? You can give Phantomax a power action to put evil on the board and adjust the space. That's an action.
So what is evil?
Okay, so it has super sense as an outfit and drone mode engaged. When Phantomax makes an attack and Eva has line of fire to the target, modify the target's defense value by minus 4.
That's
really
good.
Straight up defense here.
Oh,
it's really just there to get out of the way.
Yeah, just yeah,
or to get in the way. She can move 7 though.
And his one attack.
Okay. 10 on 19, 9 or better.
I wish I understood how telekinesis work. 9 or better.
Oh my god. Okay, so
that would be double Deadpools.
I know I take one, but I don't know how a knockback works because your character's behind me. Jamie. Can you get Jamie? Can you get Jamie?
Go ahead.
Okay. If I get knocked back, does it knock his character back too?
No.
17.
So did you hit his character?
Well.
Or. Wait, which one are you trying to knock back?
He's going to knock me back.
He's going to knock you back. No, it does not knock his character.
Okay. And how many squares is it?
It's equal to damage.
So one.
Yeah.
Does it stop click?
No, it's however much
it's
printed
damage.
Oh, 3. Yeah, 3.
Not back 3.
Expect to roll that. That's kind of not what I wanted, though.
Yeah, because now it's farther away.
Yeah. Okay. Anybody got science too?
So we'll get
through. Nope. Well, I guess I'm going to clear and end turn. Alright. Something else. I know. My bad. Dang. I should have done something else. Too late now. Should have gave him an action. Outwit.
I don't think you can be outwit though. This character ignores shape change. Can't be ranged combat. Can't make ranged combat attempts, can't be carried, can't be targeted, can't be incapacitated, or mind controlled. So yeah, you could help with it.
Now I can't regenerate.
He's got orange again,
which is tokens. So that'll hit. So he takes 3 for the toughness.
That'll probably kill him.
Yep. And he gets the token, and I'm gonna clear him. You gonna be on tonight?
I'm not guaranteeing.
Okay.
I go?
Yeah, good.
What to do?
Game has taken 37 minutes and 25 seconds.
Well, that's hindering.
You can't see me.
I know, but he can.
Okay, he can.
Okay, so Brad King is going
to go. Put him back in.
She's protected by stone, isn't she?
Who? No, she has to be in the green.
In the green. Okay.
Sneaky, sneaky. As soon as you get in the green, you stop. Remember that. So, like, if you want to, you go like right here, you stop.
Yeah. He's got red. Is that red damage? Or red attack?
What?
You got stealth too?
No, you don't have stealth.
Only his movement.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Jeez. He's got some little blades balls on him. Well, I guess I'm just going to try. What's his? 19. Still on 19?
18 now.
18. So I get a 7 or better. To attack with Deadpool. And I got a little 7 or better. And that's like a range attack, so his claws are stuck on the crossbow. There we go.
7 of them.
Yep. 6.
And 6 damage. Look, dude. He now has Flurry and Blaze Ball Spanks and Toughness.
What's his movement? Nine.
He's not gonna move though, he has to clear.
He doesn't wanna move here. Nope, he's not gonna move. He has to clear so you can attack with it.
Right.
Right.
He has to clear.
Hey, you getting personal, ain't you?
Yep.
All right.
You done?
This is a one quick piece. I don't know if I'm going to kill it or attack him.
I'll attack him. Because if I can kill him in 2 shots, I will. If I can hit him. So it's 11, 17, 6 or better.
You got combat reflexes? I guess that's combat reflexes.
What?
His defense.
His defense is...
See, they're bad at toughness.
No, his defense is invulnerability. Are you talking about your character?
Yeah.
No, your character has combat reflexes.
Yeah.
Which
plus 2 defense against close combat. So it's 19.
Yep. So 19.
8 or better.
Yeah, 8 or better.
I've been rolling high.
Yeah, I guess I'll try. Yes. 4, 3.
You have run. You could.
2. Jesus, man. This...
yeah, they get really tight sometimes. I can trim it down after this.
3. Finally got sidestep.
You can't sidestep. You'd have to roll breakaway to sidestep.
Yeah. Still free action, though, right? Whether I succeed or not.
We got 2 minutes. Yeah,
I don't know. Actually, I don't think you have to roll breakaway. Yeah, you don't have to roll breakaway for sidestep because it's free action.
Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use... I'm going to use outwit, free action, on him.
Unless he's the opposite.
No, he's not. I didn't. Yeah. And I'm going to...
this turn, and then that's the end of the game.
Well, I mean, it don't matter if I break away or not. Really, nothing happens. And all I was going to do is clear.
And then the game ends.
Six, seven, eight, four, seven. 2 more seconds. 1 shot.